saying of which it was said long ago and rings true today, built for giants, but too often inhabited by political pygmies.
This is not about being anti-religious. It's about being anti-stupid.
Separation of church and state is becoming increasingly a thing of the past.
Don't forget our environment. It is an issue.
Now he's going to run for president of the United States because he's fed up. Fed up with what? We're fed up with you.